Street to the Joe for the Bruins hosting Enterprise Lincoln. Bottom of the third, and outfielder Nick Luvier gets the field of shorts to score one for the home team. Wouldn't take him long to score either. Pass ball from the Jackets, and Luvier shows off the will to score another. He's a pretty good football player, too. In his runtime at the Joe, second baseman Charlie Rooks gets a trick lead down the third base side to bring in another. And he beats the throw for good measure. Bruins take game one in shutout fashion. Final score, 8-0. Folks, that's it for sports. We'll be right back.